soldier's DNA. Born inside the beast, my expertise checked out in second grade. When I was 9, on sale motel, we didn't have nowhere to stay. At 29, I've done so well, hit cartwheel in my estate. And I'm gon' shine like I'm supposed to. Antisocial extrovert, and excellent mean an extra work. And absentness, you hurt. And passiveness never struck my nerve. And that's a riff from the fetus case. The reason my power's here on earth. Salute the truth from the prophet, say. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA.
This is why I say that hip-hop has done more damage to young African-Americans than
I've got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. This is my heritage, all I'm inheriting. Money and power, the maker emeritus. Tell me something, you can't tell me nothing. I'd rather dip than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation. Your DNA an abomination. This how I this when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, beaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows, I've been going hammer, dodging paparazzi, through the cameras, eat it for daughters, Brock wearing sandals, yoga on a Monday, stretching to the fan, I'm watching all the snakes, curving all the fakes, phone never on, I don't camera set, I don't compromise, I just penetrate, money, these are the breaks, these are the times, level number 9, look up in the sky.
Who the number one rocker? All about the bread like a Stella. Know my ladies like a sauna. Know they all rockin' the sauna. No fighting, you don't want to holla. No, I'm about to got that chopper. Burn until your head act proper. Overseas money, get a lot of. Bounce, naira, dollar. Bounce, naira, dollar.
You could be a player, rap game playing, tunes you got flavor. Yeah, we popping all the way from Lagos to Vegas. Did it for the culture, proud that I made this. Raise your hands up, where you feel the bass, yeah, real now. Like, know the spaceship in the crowd, yeah. I see it going, Nate. I'm wild out as soon as that refrain hit. Bounce, naira, dollar. Bounce, naira, dollar. Bounce, naira, dollar. Bounce, naira, dollar. Bounce, naira. Say, word to my soul, getting happy in the bay. In night, gotta be like waiting day. Looking for the pen things in the UK. Worldwide with it, it's a new day. I'ma get airplay in a new way. See you going ham, know that it got you. Got the whole globe singing bounce, naira, dollar. 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 Bounce, naira, dollar.
Thank you. I got you.
I'm
to the Smoothie King Center in New Orleans, Louisiana, as we get set for the third meeting of the season between the New Orleans Pelicans and the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Pelicans coming off an impressive win in their previous game against Portland. Jeff, they just couldn't miss from long distance.
Say it with me, Mike. Come on. It's a make or miss league. You know it. They did it. They made it from the three. And when you have the three-pointer going, I don't care who you are, you're tough to beat.
Oh, that's a pretty finish on a beautiful pass from Rajon Rondo.
You're not going to see it much better than that from an offensive finishing point of view against quality NBA.
It's picked off. Just on the way to the rim. Hill's unable to bank that one in.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
To James. 9 left on the shot clock. Time is not on their side. What will they do? Shot clock down to 2. That's from downtown. In and out.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively. Made them go to their second and third options. Stuck with it. Contested the shot and forced the miss.
There's the whistle. Kevin Love picks up his first of the night. And Anthony Davis will go to the line with under a minute to go in the first. And he connects on the first free throw. Free throw shooting knocks down a pair. To Smith. There's an interception. Pass to the corner. Right back. Looking for low post position. Kicks it out to the perimeter. 10 seconds now on the 24. You're gonna have to be quick here. Cousins. Whistle blows, it's a foul. And he'll head to the line to shoot 2.
The Cavaliers now hold a penalty for the New Orleans Pelicans.
First free throw, good.
Get your hands up. Here we go.
convert on both free throws. Thomas is choosing the screen, looking to get free.
You got it.
To James. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Ready, bank shot on the adjustment.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Toronto for the layup. Puts it in off the glass on a nice feed from DeMarcus Cousins. It'll count if it goes. Oh, it's good. So that'll end the first quarter. The Pelicans up by three. We'll have more Monday Night NBA on ESPN after this break. After that first quarter, hard to imagine both teams can continue shooting at this pace, Jeff.
Well, if they get these type of shots, they will continue to shoot well. Mike, these are the best players in the world for a reason. If they're open, they're going to knock it in. It's up to the defense to establish a better level of intensity and contesting shots.
Ball knocked loose. Oh, he gets the steal. Whistle and a foul called against Rondo. That'll be his first, and LeBron James will go to the line. He's shooting 67% from the line on the season. And he hits the first free throw.
Good shot, baby. Good shot.
Gets both points from the line. New Orleans is leading Cleveland by a score of 8-7. Holiday's trying to get free off the pick. Seconds remaining on the 24. Toronto. Screen set nicely. The perfect dish. Davis forcing against a smothering defense. To James. Nobody near him. Takes the three. Cousins the rebound. To Davis. Davis for two with a force shot. Can't get it to go from close range.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
Love for two. Shoots away. In and out.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
That one. In and out.
If you give up easy baskets consistently, you will lose. Here, they did an outstanding job keeping the ball out of the paint and influencing the offensive team to take a contested two-point jump shot.
Rondo. Final seconds. Buzzer sounds, and the first half comes to an end. The Pelicans up by one. Stay tuned for more Monday Night NBA presented by ESPN on EA Sports after this short break.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jay. We're moments away from the third quarter. Mike and Jeff are ready to call the second half action.
Welcome back to the Smoothie King Center for the second half. Jeff Van Gundy alongside me here tonight. Mike Green on hand. New Orleans is up by a narrow margin as we start the third quarter, Jeff. They just got to keep doing what they did in the first half.
Why did you steal my line, Mike? That's what I just told you off air. I just said that. That's exactly what they've got to continue to do. Do what they're doing, continue to work the game, and they will be rewarded. Jeez.
Gets it down low. Looks to the post. Cousins gets it to go. New Orleans is leading Cleveland by a score of 12 to 11. Ball comes loose. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Final seconds counting down. Shot clock says one. Puts it up from downtown. Pass to the corner. Hill jump shot. He rattles it in.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound. Finish your defensive possession and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket. Get an easy opportunity. Reward your hard work on defense.
Oh, that pass way off the mark. Defense has to switch. Here's the screen. Careless pass deflects out of bounds, but it'll still be Cavs ball. James is looking to get free off the screen. Puts it up from three-point land. James' three-pointer off the mark. To Cousins. Power dribble with the drop step. Inside. It's up and gets the roll. Love from downtown. Knocks down the three-pointer off a quick release. It'll count if it goes. Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Thomas. And Rajon Rondo will get to shoot at the free throw line. Oops, missed the first one. Knocks down the second free throw. Free throw. And he just flips it up as time winds down. James is unable to hit the three. And the third quarter comes to an end. The Pelicans up by four. Stay tuned for more Monday Night NBA presented by ESPN after this short break. Been able to pull away. This fourth quarter is going to be a fun one. What do you think, Jeff?
Well, I just can't wait for it. The first three quarters have been outstanding basketball, and now we come down to where you make your money. The money players step forward right now, Mike. We'll see which ones are up to the challenge.
Huge possession right now. Taking it baseline. Can't connect from close range.
Very good transition defense, forming a wall to prevent penetration into the lane, forced a contested jump shot. Tremendous defense tonight in transition, forming the tandem that prevented the lane penetration. I like that they contested the shot even when they were outnumbered.
Oh, excellent screen. Davis. From downtown with two remaining on the clock. It's good. New Orleans is leading Cleveland by a score of 20 to 14. To James. For two. Knocks it down. 4-point game. Defensive pressure perfect. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Beats his man. Oh, pretty move into the paint. Oh, scores at the rim. And a timeout taken late here in the fourth.
You don't need a three right now. Attack the basket, get the quick two, or get to the free throw line, which allows you to set your defense and try and force a turnover.
Smith's using the screen, trying to get free. Three-pointer, Love with the force, still puts it in from downtown.
You're not gonna see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Clearly a foul called against the Cavaliers. So the first team foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one, penalty. There's the whistle. They had to stop the clock, so they get the foul.
When you're up three with around 30 seconds to go, you need to make at least one of these two free throws to make it a two-possession game.
Goes one for two. They now lead by four. From beyond the arc, Thomas's shot from downtown won't go. Had to do it there. They stopped the clock with the foul. Knocks down the first one. Job at the line. They're now up six. And Cleveland calls time as this one's coming to an end.
The question here, when you have a two-possession deficit, is do you need a three? Well, what you need is either a quick two or get to the free throw line. And then, if the three-point shot opens up, yes, you're ready to take it.
The Cavs get the inbound. Good switching on defense. Pulls up for three. Davis the rebound. Ball comes loose. In and out. That one halfway down. And that's it. The final buzzer goes. The final score is 25 to 19. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Green saying thanks for joining us and good night.